Okay, guys, sorry that took so long, but he took a while to get down, so...
As now a bosom companion, take care that thou art not distracted on my quest, seeking the comforts of the flesh. Recall that in time, all becomes dust and bone. Fate spins along as it should. Dost thou require a new ally? Or mayhaps a resurrection instead? The girl has left to hew her own path. She left you a letter. Thou couldst read it, or thou couldst not. Such is the way of autonomy. Hast thou other business?
Gortash is to be believed, and even our camp isn't safe from Orin's influence. You might want to confirm the veracity of his claim, or at least clean up the mess.
A shapeshifter infiltrating our number. Like a cuckoo creeping into the nest. A dire threat, if Gortash indeed spoke the truth. I have. He speaks to me during my nightly meditations. He is well, and Oliver also. At times they are one, and at others they divide. Easier for playing, perhaps. And the land thrives also. I doubt you would recognize it. Perhaps one day, you and I can both return and see it for ourselves. Only by reputation. She was present when we marched against Ketherick Thorm, but on the far end of the battle lines from where I fought. And in the chaos that ensued, well, our forces were scattered. I led some to safety, but never learned of her fate. I'm glad to hear she survived. Though, in truth, I should not be surprised. She was always said to be formidable and cunning. I could have learned much from her, no doubt. There is much to admire, judging by the stories. I cannot help but wonder how she would have handled some of the challenges I faced as Archdruid. Defended the Grove. Korga. The Shadow Druids. At least now we can benefit from her presence. And perhaps work to a common goal. given the circumstances, you're faring as well as can be expected, I suppose.
Keeping very well, I hope? Look after my angel, of course. 100. She's a... We'll both of us stand by you when the time comes.
Come to bask in the glow of the Moon Maiden's sword? Be most welcome. Yes? Ask it.
Did I tell you? A momentous occasion. I'm sure you agree. And to think, the drama's just started. You see, Gortash has had Will's father relocated. To his death, the way I hear it. Such a shame. And to think, there's no way to save him. Or is there? I know enough. Let's talk to Will in your camp. Work something out. The Duke's life depends on it.
Tadpole quivers, revealing your discussion with Mazora to Will.
Shit. Father's been taken, and Mazora started to scheme. By all the hounds of the Hells, what is she planning? Couldn't even fathom a guess. Though, I doubt we'll need to wait long for answers. We'll have answers soon enough. Let's talk to Mazora. Until then, may my father keep safe, whatever coop he's been flown to.
Thank you for the lift, my friend. Thank you very much indeed. Ta-ta!
By order of Lord Vortac, all livestock admitted to the city must be surrendered. All livestock is now property of the Ducal Council for the duration of the ongoing emergency. Failure to comply will result in imprisonment and, if necessary, more severe punishment.
Time to skulk about. All right. What now?
Must be surrendered. Failure to do so with
result in a good hiding from Lord Gortash. Got it. Thank you.
Move along. I've got my hands full enough without Gorkas.
You must agree, this is ludicrous. How are we meant to survive without our livelihoods?
To find a way forward.
Will be handled after you turn your animals into the care of the Ducal Council.
What good is that gonna do us?
Hello? Does anyone want to buy a gazette? Thank you.
Oh-ho! You? I know you. How delightful to meet in person. Though, you're shorter than I expected.
how is such an overrated question. It's the who and the why that matter, darling. My name's Estrista, journalist. I speak to the people of Baldur's Gate so our readers don't have to. Well, there's people, and then there's people. You, my dear, are people. In fact, you're the star of the next edition. If I told you, you'd lose the fun of reading it yourself. It's our juiciest edition in an age, bound to get everyone talking about you. Darling, we can't let the readers decide what the content is. We've editors for that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've really said rather too much and written rather too little. Good day.
In the store.
Help? Broke it.
Still can't fathom that they hang folk in this city. Those gallows get more use than some temples. Every 10 days, I write into the Baldur's mouth about it, and every edition fails to mention it. Pathetic.
This is out and out madness!
What did we do?
Light on my feet.
busted her skull. I didn't see her make no trouble.
I know her. That's Gunster. She's no thief.
Stay back. Stay calm.
I don't like this. I don't like the look in some of their eyes.
The citizen is unconscious and won't be waking up anytime soon.
If all these folks can just keep their shit together, maybe nobody else will get hurt. Maybe.
One blow, and she drops like she's dead. Oh, maybe she is.
What did she even do? I bet nobody knows. I didn't see her do anything wrong.
Used to think those things were gonna make me feel safer. Not anymore.
I have something to ask.
Greetings, citizen. I trust you are enjoying the city.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Stay calm. Warning you. It's on the list.
Greetings, citizen. I trust you are enjoying the city.
Can't give up now.
These street trash need to watch their tone. I don't tolerate disrespect.
Never wanted the easy path.
Mistress Lightness.
Stormshaw Tabernacle.
A place like this.
Something's on my mind.
Greetings, child of faith. Be welcome to the Stormshore Tabernacle. You have come far, I perceive. How may I serve you this day? I am Vicar Humbletoes, guardian of the Stormshore Tabernacle. I keep the peace in this sacred place and guide those in need. Here, clerics may commune with their gods, and even hear their responses, if they are so favored. I am also granted the power to provide holy resurrection through sales of revivification scrolls. Of course, my child. Within limits. Behold my wares.
You must submit to Lord Gortash if you are to be saved.
The truth is the truth. We trust our readers to make up their own minds.
Who will save us from certain destruction?
If the Steel Watchers had eyes, at least you'd feel like you were being watched by something with a soul.
These writers sure do have a lot to say. The amount of trees they must have cut down to print all these papers. And people complain about the Steel Watch taking up resources.
Their egos are big enough as it is.
Shit! Where was I up to? Oh, thank Corellon. You're a lifesaver. 158, 159.
I just packed the papers. If you've got a complaint, editor's inside.
Here we go.
Hey, cut it out, will you? I've got deliveries to manage.
If it isn't the city's next celebrity, you star in our next edition's top story. Well, you should have considered that before disgracing yourself in public.
Trafficking
refugees into our city is hardly a good look. Especially when so many are absolutists and murderers. The truth will be out with tomorrow's broadsheet. People will spit in your face. Your very presence will be bad for business. You'll be a pariah, an outcast, as you should be. And then, we can only hope the fist do their duty and escort you to the gallows. Your days of scumming up this good city streets will be over. I would never reveal my sources, and certainly not to the likes of you. Besides, you're too late. The headlines are loaded into the print works already. Tomorrow, you will feel the power of free speech. Vox populi, vox dei. Now, guards! I believe our distinguished guest was just leaving. Would you care to escort them out?
What do I think of Lord Gortash's still watch? Well, I am so glad you asked, Edgard. No, a bit too familiar. Mr. Needle.
Welcome. If you've need of a bunk or a bath, you'll find them upstairs.
I'm grateful to be here, I am. But I thought we'd arrive as a family. Not like this.
The soap here smells funny.
This back home. People don't always know the absolute arrived anyway.
You'll not find any fear-mongering here. You're an honest
couple. Good luck getting some kip up here. I'd stuff your ears if I were you.
It's never going to be safe with the Absolute out there. Why would the Gazette lie to an entire city?
I'm glad you asked. It'd certainly help with the dishes. Okay, Arthur the joke, you're off. Leave him some time.
Interesting here. I wonder if my old princess.
baby's waking up. Okay, hang on, guys. I'm gonna get him up. Hey, Google, turn on Canada. Wanna come play with mommy for bed? What's wrong? You want to play with mommy? We're playing Baldur's Gate. Maybe? Play a bit and then maybe go for a walk? And get you some lunch?
And strung up to die by the city. A real poor cheat would care.
What are you doing there? What are you doing up there? Hi. You're okay. Okay. Here. There we go. Lock the keyboard, and there we go. Who's that? Like a little giraffe friend. I got him like one of those reversible plushes. And it's a little giraffe because it's got like all sorts of like, there's like the tail and there's the legs and there's the ears and there's the horns that he can all like suck and chew on. Right? Okay. Oh, we'll turn on the speakers.
How delicious.
Horrible, those gallows, aren't they?
With pleasure.
Shame no one cares enough. Folks don't even think about it much, I bet.
You're okay. Oh my god, you jumped when that sound came.
Still alive, so that's progress. This corpse has been desecrated, displayed, and there's nothing random about it.
That is a lot of blood. Oh, I found the clown's pelvis.
Another bit of clown. Please, no more.
What used his refusal, he thought himself free, but destiny claimed his corpse the same.
Slow down.
I can't reach it, I'm right there. Yeah? Oh.
heard about a lead. Said that I should come see you about it.
Of course, madam. Let me just... Forgive me. Why are you here?
Is this some kind of sick joke? Do you have any idea what I've been through these past few days? My daughter Vanra, my little girl, she's missing.
Hurry.
This stupid, useless fist said she had a lead, but she must have been stuck in dream mist or something.
Madam, tell me. You said she was...
Something's clearly wrong with that fist.
Taken from a town?
Yes. The blushing mermaid down by the docks. I told you 100 times. Why aren't you listening?
Excuse me, citizen, but if this is a criminal matter, it's my business, not yours. Now, madam, if you'll just tell me why you're here, I'll take down the details.
What is happening? I feel like I'm going mad! You will? Thank you. I haven't slept a wink since she disappeared. I'm terrified something has happened to her. Her name is Vanra. She's 7 years old.
Yeah.
And has red hair, like me.
You just threw your giraffe.
We were in the Blushing Mermaid when she was taken. Just up by the
there,
docks.
It's gonna sit right there, okay? Was anyone else with you?
Unless you count a couple of old drinking mates at the next table. But they'd be no help. They barely remember their own names. I was sober, though. I swear. I stop in the maid for a drink sometimes. But it was only a quick one.
Okay. I'll head there.
Thank you. I'll head home. Can't stand being around these idiots any longer. Come find me the moment you hear anything.
Hey, if you're gonna drop everything, I'm not gonna keep picking it up for you.
I should speak up.
Commander Portier, acting Marshal of the Fist. If you have a crime to report, please wait outside. We're currently at capacity.
Your tools were stolen, right? No, you were mugged. Wait, I'm mixing you up with another citizen. I'm terribly sorry. I'll get back to you.
In her pilgrave. Yeah? There's a cook.
Cooking as fast as I can. Those fists have got bottomless bellies, I swear.
Try to make sure I explore everywhere that we can.
Quiet day, mostly.
Don't go spoiling it.
Yeah. What? Do you want to go to your pouncer? Anyone there? Maybe? Come here. He might be fussy for a minute, so. I was muted. He's still acting a little tired and fussy. So maybe what I'm going to do is I'm going to, we'll do one more session, or one more segment, and then I will switch to the own aquarium, and I'm going to get him, like, a good lunch and maybe take him for a walk, and then I'll come back afterwards. Right? And then that'll hopefully help. You want him? Don't throw him, though. He doesn't want to be thrown, okay? Yeah, that's your giraffe.